Permatex is known for providing a wide selection of cutting-edge products for many mechanical and general assembly applications.
At Gregg's, we provide a wide selection of Permatex products, including sealants, gasket makers, cleaners, and a whole bunch more. In this video, we're going to be talking about threadlockers.
Threadlockers can be used on most metals and alloys in a range of different temperatures. These products cure in the absence of air. They do not dry.
As seen here, typically, there's a 15% metal contact versus an 85% airspace, leaving fasteners open to the damaging effects of leakage and corrosion.
Permatex threadlockers fill this airspace and cure to a hard substance to create a single, unitized assembly. The hard substance remains in a solid form until force or direct heat is applied. At this point, you may be wondering why a threadlocker would be used. Here's why. The number one reason for unexpected failure to equipment is fastener failure. If used, threadlockers will prevent damage to fasteners. A bond is created which prevents dirt and moisture from entering when used. The threadlocker will seal air gaps, which eliminates movement, preventing loosening due to vibration. As well, threadlockers lubricate the fittings prior to curing.
Now that we've covered the benefits of threadlockers, let's find out which product is right for you.
High strength red. This is a great product for locking threaded fasteners. High temperature red. This is a perfect product for use on new engines requiring extreme temperature applications. Large diameter threadlocker red. This is a great product for bolts and studs 1 inch in diameter or larger. Permanent strength red. This will withstand heavy shock vibrations and extreme conditions. Medium strength blue is good for nuts and bolts 1/4 inch to 3/4 inch. Low strength purple. This is used with fasteners under 1/4 inch or fine threads needing occasional adjustments. And lastly is the penetrating green grade. This is to be used on nuts and bolts up to 1/2 inch.
Once you've determined what threadlocker is needed, you're ready for application.
There are three different methods depending on your application. It's also important to note that regardless of the application, you should always be sure to clean and dry all of your parts first. For through-hole applications, apply a few drops at the threaded engagement location, then tighten to the recommended torque strength. Your vehicle can now return to service. Next up is the blind hole application. First, you want to apply a few drops directly into the holes. The air pressure created forces threadlockers to fill in the air gaps. Now, tighten to recommended torque strength and your vehicle can resume to use. And lastly, with a post-assembly application, you need to use the wicking green grade. Simply apply a few drops just below the head of the fastener. The low viscosity will help the threadlockers wick down the thread. This will help threadlockers fill any air gaps completely. Finally, the vehicle can return to its normal use. The Permatex threadlocker line we carry here at Gregg's is more extensive than what has been covered.
Contact us at Gregg's to find out more. We're always eager to help.